Now, in a bit of an absurd advice, an expert on Iranian state media has called on women to give their husbands a foot massage even in the face of domestic abuse. Now, the marriage counselor asked the women to massage and kiss their husbands' feet to demonstrate their love for their husbands. Now, she advised that this method, even if the man is a bit of a drug addict or a physically abusive wife beater. Now, the bizarre advice later led to a bit of a rare apology from the official broadcaster.